Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Know to Grow. So in today's video we'll be seeing the MATLAB code for modulation and demodulation of PAM signal. So we'll be doing this whole code in JNU Octave, but the code will be exactly the same in MATLAB also. We just need to load packages in JNU Octave. Okay, for those who are new to my channel, please subscribe and let's start with loading our packages. Package load communications. Okay, then package load signal. There's no S. Okay, then let's take a new script, start writing over here. CLC clear all, close all. Then we'll be taking FS as 1500, F0 as something, anything you can assume. This is just assumption. Okay, then omega is equals to 0.005. Then x is equals to pulse train 0 is to 1 by fs is to 1. Okay, comma 0 is to 1 by f0 is to 1. Then again a comma, and we'll give this a heading as rect pulse. Okay, then a comma and omega. Then we'll giving the value of t is equals to 0 is to 1 by fs is to 1. Okay. Then we'll be writing the subplot part. Subplot, there will be four graphs, so 4, 1, 1, and we'll be giving this title, which is your carrier signal. Okay. Sorry. Now we'll be doing the message signal. Okay, y is equals to 5. You can take any magnitude. Okay. 5 into sine 2 into pi into 2t. So you will be writing 2 into t. Okay. Then again subplot 4, 1, 2. And then a title, that is message signal. Okay. Now we have done with our carrier part, we have done with our message part. Now we'll be going to the PAM signal. Now PAM is equals to x dot into y. Okay, now subplot 4, 1, 3. Okay, then we'll be plotting. Okay, we haven't plot anything over here, we have just used the subplot. We'll plot over here. Wait, plot t comma x. Okay, t comma x, and we'll be plotting. Okay, this question mark is doing over here. We'll be plotting plot t comma y. Okay, now we are done. Now we'll be plotting this one, t comma pam. Then we'll be giving this a title as PAM signal. Okay, now we are done with our modulation part. Now we'll go with our demodulation part. B comma A is equals to butter. Okay, that is 5, 0.002. okay, 002 is a very small value. Let's take 0.02. Then S1 is equals to filter bracket B, A, PAM. Okay. Now we'll again write subplot 4, 1, 4. Then we'll write plot T, S1. Okay, Now we'll give this a title as demodulation. Okay. Demodulation. Okay. So we are done with our code. Let's save this as PAM signal. Okay. Symptoms. Okay. We can't save with this name because already signal is a predefined kind of function in this. So let's save as modulation of PM. Let's see whether it's able to save or not. Okay, so here comes. Okay, we are not able to find the demodulation part. Let me check what happened. Okay, see, I need to write over here 4, 1, 4. Sorry, really sorry. See, yeah, we have got the whole signal. I don't know, you won't be able to see this demodulation part because of this. Let me short this. So this is the PM signal modulation and demodulation. If you really like this video, please don't forget to give it a like and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any kind of request that I should make videos on this or that, please leave a comment, as this was also a requested video. So I hope the person finds it helpful. And if you also have any kind of request, please write in the comment section below. Until we meet, bye bye.